Derek, congratulations, by the way. In 2012, you tweeted out, "I'm going to win the Heisman, hashtag goals." How does it feel that you've met your goal?
You know, when you got Johnny inside, anything is possible. I had dreams of some races of winning this trophy one day. I mean, I felt like a good one. I didn't think it happened for real, to be honest. But, you know, I had teammates and coaches and all my support staff, my family, everybody that comes to support me. And I came to the crowd and to the first half of the day. So I just want to thank you for being able to be able to do this well.
You got stronger as the season went on. What steps did you take to get stronger as the season went on?
You know, just work. Stay mentally locked in. I take Coach Chandler that day.
Derek, you talked about your offensive line. That LSU game was a turning point. How about some credit to the defense shutting down under Fournette and allowing you to jump ahead?
You know, we're starting to play with the defense, and they know that they take pride in stopping the run. Now, we need the whole defense to ponder. They're trying to knock me out. Like, I was in the play. So, the defense there.